Okay then, should we all have a bit of a jump about now, shall we? Let's celebrate truly the rural people. Come on, they keep us, they work very hard and they keep us in cider and cabbages. Okay, but I'm not talking about the big landowners, I'm talking about the rural labourers here, okay? The people that put the work in, they work really hard for very little money in very tough conditions. The AWB got scrapped, we want to bring it back, okay? So we're going to celebrate the land workers. This one's called Drunken Farmer. Let your hair down, come on. Thank you so much. It's quite a lot of people to say nice things about this weekend, isn't there? But I think we should definitely give a big cheers to all the people that volunteer to come and help work and run this festival, okay? And all the people behind it. Every year this festival is spot on. It's just lovely, it's perfect. There's loads of people putting a lot of work in and we want it to continue basically forever, don't we? Even when we finally won, the revolution's come, and we're all in charge, and it's really nice, we're still going to have Tolpuddle, aren't we? Okay. Brilliant. Glad we're all agreed on that. I'd have been a bit embarrassed if you'd said no, actually. You right down there, young man? You nearly finished that cider there, so you better go and get some more, haven't you? He must be rural, isn't he? He's drinking at that age. Is it? It's just Thatcher's, though, yeah? It's just a driving cider, yeah.
Thatcher's dark fruit. It's for kids.
And big kids. And the alcoholically challenged. Okay then, this song is it's about, sort of about second home ownership, isn't it? So I see a few of you slink away there. It's kind of about, you know, the problem where lots of people with lots of money decide to kind of all go to the same place and make it very, very hard for the people that have sort of been living there for a while to live there anymore, okay? So it's about finding that balance, he says, picking his words very carefully in these difficult times. I used to just say, stop buying second houses, you bastards.
All right, okay,
when
that.
Everyone's got one, right, and we'll put in a bid for a second one. How about that? All right, it's a good West Country holiday.
See what's left over.
I heard a rough voice beside of me. I said, I beg your pardon. I saw a farmer and his wife, his sister and his brother. Couldn't tell them all apart. They looked just like each other. People,
don't shoot him.
So then we looked at his 4x4, the bits of fishy Pajero. We laughed and said, what do you need that for? That's just a posh boy's wheelbarrow. We said, we like it, we want you. You've got a pretty mouth and you'll be sorry you ever came join me. Who likes the Wurzels? Don't like the Wurzels. Oh no, he loves them. Don't like the Wurzels. Oh no, he loves them. Could you come around here? We really.
Good articles in there.
So then he tried to reason with us.
Oh yeah.
Said he was looking to move here.
Go on.
Maybe open a gastropub.
I could. Oh, we're up.
With a bohemian atmosphere.
Oh, we need one of them.
He said you like it, you want it, and think that you can buy it if you try it. You'll find it. Let's drive the Toronto. And My dad sat over there in a chair. Dad, I accidentally said Tolpuddle. Finally, in all my years, I've started speaking like you, like a proper Dorset man, Somerset Dorset man. I took the L out naturally for the first time. How many people say Tolpuddle? Well, put your hands up. Paul Smith. Where's Paul Smith? I know he does. He's from Plymouth. I know they say that down there. But anyway, Tolpuddle. She can't really say anything properly. She's too drunk. That's the problem. That's not a dialect thing.
That's called slurring. Different thing.
Right then, we have got to finish pretty much on time at 6 o'clock because there's an amazing band called Afro Talawa playing down there at Unizone, and we don't want to eat into their time because we're all together this weekend, so we're going to crack on. We'll see everyone jumping around. This is the Circle Pit, okay? The Pit of Death. Kids, get in here and let's have a mad punk rock mashup. Come on, kids, let's get in here. Say you're drinking idiots! Don't wanna be a cider drinking idiot. I like weight, you just cannot handle it. I'm in the cider revolution. One love through alphabet solution. You're too new kind of cider game. It's the beers of hell and all your bed. It's an option that goes in the bed. And as we report tomorrow, don't forget the front set to follow. Back in the day. Here we are, we're hitching in America. We're a part of the red streak agenda. Like me lads, we don't mean to offend ya. Singing songs and going on a bender. Welcome to a new kind of Saturday. It's a beer, it's a carbon, not in a bread. It's an odd to not go to the bank. Cider drinking idiot. A lightweight who just cannot handle it. Ferment a cider revolution. One love through apple based solution. Welcome to a new kind of Saturday. It's a beer, it's a car, but you got it okay. It's an option, apples, it's okay. But as we group on tomorrow, never get the ones that follow. Try to make us back. Cheers! I got so excited, I got all the words wrong. So, Rat Black, do you want to show them your t-shirt there? This is about the most punk rock cider t-shirt of our time. What does it say there, Rat Black? Come on.
Cider Riot.
What does it say underneath?
Smash apples, make cider, and while you're at it,
fight fascism.
I think we can get behind all three of those things. Nice one.
Like I said, it's all about cognitive dissonance to get around in the modern world today.
Is it a serious side of that? The cider right, the American cider makers, were very good friends. They're punk rock, left-wing cider makers who, since basically showing their political colours and standing up against what's going on in America, their cidery, it's a big cidery in Portland, Oregon, has basically been attacked by neo-Nazis, I kid you not. They've had people trying to shut the place down.
Just fancy that. Your boozer gets attacked regularly by Nazis
because you happen to say that you're against Trump. That is what is going on in America, and we need to remember there's some really amazing people all across America, okay, and the rest of the world. Let's not tar everyone with the same brush, as we wouldn't expect to be all seen as Boris Johnson lovers in this country, okay? So this is for the good people of America and the rest of the world, right?
Cheers, Ian.
Oh well, let's hold up your cider jar. Hold them up. If you're drinking lager, hold it up anyways. It's Tolpuddle, we'll let you off just this once. Drink and sing.
self-abundance in the law.
I got it right? Simon and Claire. This is Simon and Claire, they're getting married in 2 weeks' time. They came up to us earlier and said, oh, do you do weddings? We went, oh, sometimes. So when is it? It's 2 weeks' time. It's a little bit short notice. So I said, come on down, and everyone will give them a big cheer. Happy life together, you two. I said, how old's your lad?
Six.
It's a bit late for a shotgun wedding.
Mr. Rees-Mogg wouldn't be pleased with you. Shall they wedlock?
But you're within friends here, because he wouldn't be pleased with any of us. Because we're all really nice people.
To be fair, we don't like him either.
We're having the Cranbourne Chase Cider at the wedding.
You're having Cranbourne Chase Cider? Fair play. Sounds like we missed out on a good one.
We could cancel Outsider, couldn't we? Just go to this one instead. But I'll have Cranbourne Chase Outsider as well, so...
Yeah. Okay, this has turned into a fight. This is what we didn't get. This is name calling. We didn't want to get into that, did we?
No, sorry.
Yeah, but they'll pay.
Are there any people, let's be honest, everyone close your eyes so like it's, you know, no one sees. Is there anyone here that's ever caused a problem on a high street in a market town on a Saturday night after too much cider?
You've got your eyes open and both hands up.
I don't think he understood the question. Okay,
so you're clearly a recidivist, aren't you?
This is a song about those market towns and the trouble on Saturday nights. It's called 10 Pints.
Knows. Every landlord knows my name. I drink up
put a cheers up to family. To family. All right. I've got quite a lot of families, as you expect from a lad from Dorset. I've got my blood family, you know, your sort of blood and marriage family. Cheers to that family.
Cheers.
I've got my band family, okay? And these are my brothers. And the best thing about being in this band is when they go, we play Tolpuddle again. There isn't one person in the band that goes, well, that's not really my kind of politics. I don't really do politics. I don't want to do that. I'm a bit of a Nazi, actually. Everyone says, should we go to Tolpuddle? It'll be amazing. Yeah. And that's a really nice thing. Yeah. And then when we get here, it's our Tolpuddle family! An extra layer of the Tolpuddle family, okay? I've been lucky enough, I don't know how it's managed to happen, but I've been lucky enough to actually be allowed to be involved in the festival for the last few years. And like I say, this extra layer is my Tolpuddle Manana family, okay? And it's all the people that have welcomed me in to run in the festival, and I really appreciate it. It is a genuine privilege. I think I'm about to cry, so let's move on.
Well, thanks for keeping them off the streets for just another couple of days.
Thank you, really saving social services a lot of fucking time and money. And stress, believe me.
I'm only about to cry actually because I just swallowed a wasp that was in my throat. Okay, anyone from Dorset or likes the seaside or thinks Elvis is still alive, this one's for you. Yes, Elvis McGonagall, he's playing tonight! And it's Norbin.
Not shy. Where was Ginger Elvis?
Where is he? Where is he? It's traditional, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I hope he's all right.
And has anyone seen Ginger Elvis this weekend? We're really concerned about him.
Okay.
Haven't seen him for a while.
Has everyone checked all the toilets? Does it work last time round?
He's at the llama tree!
There's a lot of young people come all the way from Germany this weekend. Are any of the young German delegation, the trade union delegation, in here in this audience? No, they took one look at it and said, this is rubbish, my lord. Is there any of the German delegation here? No? None of them. We've got Branka from Germany, but she seems to have broken her arm since last time I saw her. I don't know what's happened there. That's a shame. Have we got one? Would they like to come up and do something special? Someone from Germany? Come on, let's show! that Brexit, we're still friends with everyone in Germany. Come on, can we have one of the Germans up here? Come on! Here she is!
Barbecuing as Germans do, so I'm from Berlin.
That counts, doesn't it? That counts. All right, so you're not going to need the hat just yet.
No.
It was washed 2 months ago. I didn't even need it. All right, so you know you don't want to use detergents anymore than you have to.
Right,
so
right.
Exactly. So twice a year, maybe.
It fucking killed the washing machine.
Yeah. Depends how many people have slept in it at festivals.
And how many people slept with them.
Yeah.
Okay, so what was your name?
Tanya.
Tanya, this is Tanya. Give her a cheer. So this song is about the big badger man, but today it's a bit the big badger man. Bad German? Here you go.
That didn't work in Germany, it's not working here either, mate.
No. So you got to get out there, Tanya, and dance. It's going to be quite hot in there, but I reckon you can do it. Give her a cheer. You've got to get out there. Everyone she touches has to dance. Go crazy, Tanya. You can do whatever you want, but whatever you do, the one rule, don't go in the GMB field. Because 2 years ago, we had an official complaint about that. So anything apart from that, unless you really feel like it. Should we do this? Are we going to get up on our feet if you can? And let's skanky it up with Tanya. Go as far and wide as you can and pull off the special move.
Okay.
Big, big, bad German! La 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 And I believe Magnuson, actually, he can speak badger in 10 different languages. So remind me, Magnuson, what is German for badger?
Das ist der Dash.
That's the badger.
That's the badger.
Oh, there we go. Give him a cheer as well. So a little reminder. Yeah, nice prompting. Okay, so we have to finish. We have to finish at six, okay? Because Afro Talawa are already waiting 15 minutes for us to go until six. So you must all dance your asses off till six, and then all go and watch that amazing band. And when they're finished, go over and watch the rest of the bands, okay? Are we gonna do that? So let's do a fake encore now. Just get it out of the way, yeah? Oh, that was our last song. Thank you very much. See you later, Tolpuddle. Last song. Time. Thank you so much. It's amazing. That's our last song. Is that our last song? What do you reckon? Yeah. Oh, it's a yes. He's saying we got 4 minutes. What is the time? Come on. 4 minutes. All right, we got 4 minutes. Gordon, we're going to try and do Walk This Way. We're almost out.
I'm gonna take it, it's not over. All that I need to Thank you so much. We'll be doing a questions and answers session afterwards. The question is, do you have CDs and t-shirts? The answer is, yes! Yeah! Huh. Huh, huh. Huh. Our guest!
Thank you so much, the loveliest people in the world. Go and see Afro Talawa in the corner. They'd love to see you. Come a long way to play. We'll see you at the bar later on. Cheers. Up the land worker.